Hey guys, I'm back with another game video. This time I'm playing Hitman. I want to see how this game is like. Just waiting to connect to the Hitman server. I'm gonna put subtitles on. So I am playing as a hitman now.
Welcome to the Agent Program Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please.
This game looks awesome.
Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm the handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is. Tell me, what did it feel like? Taking lives?
Random. Disorder.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate. Antisocial. Apathetic and unresponsive. No doubt the way she's promised, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania.
Just waiting.
Welcome to advanced mission training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter. Infamous Catbird, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target, and exfiltrate. All without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, Initiate.
Thank you, I need it.
As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target.
Yes, I would say that's strange.
So where's the target? Oh, the target's up there. We need to find a way to get there. How do I get there?
Where do you think you're going? You're not coming through here.
Okay, they enough. I need to find another way through then. On the target.
As suspected, security won't allow you on board in your current outfit. We should avoid confrontation and look for another way in. That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly.
For your new outfit, sir.
You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though.
People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad initiative.
Save.
Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected.
How am I going to put on? Where does it tell you that? Well, I thought I had to take down those cops.
This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight. You have been compromised. Quickly. Try and lose and change
your disguise. Don't be hands off that person right now! Why suck at this?
You thug! Knocking people out? What the hell?
Hold it right there.
Crap.
Command, Tartar.
Nice and slow. I got you in my sights.
Thank you. As in, he killed people. As in, he killed that person. So I had to kill the goblin.
Guys, I got a problem.
Kill.
Now for the trick shot. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area.
No, I'm gonna subdue him. So he's in the bar area. He's in the bar area somewhere. Is he in here? On him. People,
you're in. Well done, Initiate.
Oops, I died.
Welcome to advanced mission.
Oops.
Training. This operation.
Oops. We did this. Let me confirm.
This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight.
Right. Hold on to kill him.
Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, initiative.
Oh, sorry, sir. I'm in the middle of something.
Sorry. Sorry about that. That was weird. Suspicious of me. Ooh, find something.
You have been compromised. Quickly. Try and lose and change your disguise.
Not another.
You wanna fight me, cops, huh? Just died.
Before you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected. The toilet.
Yeah, when you did this part.
This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, initiate.
You've been compromised. Try and lose them and change your disguise.
Why the hell would you do that? Standing in your
Ah, I almost made it. Oh. Almost made it, guys.
This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal.
Try it again.
Right. Now for the trick shot. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, initiate. Try and lose them and change your disguise.
Who are you? Look at me!
Get in my way, people. Try to escape.
Over.